and a $161 fine. The woman troopers say hit and killed a 12-year-old girl in North Fort Myers, then left the scene before returning, is facing a citation for careless driving. Marianne Miller hit and killed Alana Tamplin while she was walking from her little sister's bus stop back in January. NBC2's Joanna Boris talked to Alana's parents, who say this woman got off too easy.
Sarah Tamplin tells me she feels like she's become a celebrity in the worst way. People stopping and asking how they know her. She says she wants her outcry to be louder than ever.
It took 6.5 long months.
I'm pissed. I mean, that's the only way to put it lightly. I'm pissed.
For Alana Tamplin's family to learn that Marianne Miller, who hit and killed their 12-year-old daughter, is being cited with careless driving. That means a $161 fine and a suspended license for 6 months.
She can go back about her life and, you know, spend time with her children. Meanwhile, I'm missing one for the rest of mine.
Alana was walking home after dropping off her sister at her bus stop the morning of July 14th. She was on the shoulder of Durance Road in North Fort Myers when Miller's car struck her.
It's a child, supposed to have a fair shot at life. There's no good reason to leave that baby in the ditch. There was no good reason to even hit her.
The Tamplins say they feel like they're being robbed of justice, and Miller is getting off easy.
Basically, she got charged for how she was driving. So you can drive off the side of the road, doing a whatever speed, because I know it wasn't 30 miles an hour, and you can kill somebody, but it only matters how you were driving.
Miller originally left the scene after hitting Alana, but came back.
Because she came back, it wasn't a hit and run. Meanwhile, my child was bleeding to death and dying on the side of the road, and no one did anything to help.
Now the parents say they'll keep pushing until they get their daughter the justice they believe she deserves.
You made me wait 6.5 months to give me this horse crap.
The Tamplins tell me their attorney tells them Miller has nothing for them to sue for, but they say they'll grasp at anything until they feel they get the justice their daughter deserves. In North Fort Myers, Joanna Boris, NBC2.